If you're shopping for a CPU, you'll often see labels that describe how it's packaged and sold. These terms can be confusing at first, so here's what they actually mean. Box refers to a CPU that comes sealed from the factory and includes a stock cooler in the package. AMD also uses the term PIB, which basically means the same thing. Some processors, like Intel's K and KF series, or AMD's X and X3D chips with unlocked multipliers, are usually sold without a cooler, since they require a more capable one anyway. In such cases, the term WoF is sometimes used, indicating that there is no cooler included. Personally, I don't like this term, since fan is not equal to a cooler, and it might mislead beginners into thinking that the CPU includes only a heatsink without the fan. For both box and WoF versions, the warranty is provided directly by the manufacturer. Another term you might see with cheaper AMD CPUs is MPK. They usually come in plain black boxes rather than AMD's typical branded packaging. MPK refers to processors sold in bulk to retailers, making the price per unit cheaper and allowing them to offer discounts to the end users. Lastly, tray quite literally means CPUs that are shipped and sold in trays to original equipment manufacturers like Asus, Dell or Lenovo, who then use them in their pre-built systems. They're usually cheaper and don't include the heatsink, so you need to buy one separately. In this case, the warranty is handled by the retailer rather than the CPU manufacturer. It is also important to note that the retailer is responsible for packaging the CPU, so it's best to choose reputable sellers to minimize the risk of CPU damage due to poor repackaging. That's everything you need to know about CPU labels. Like the video if it was helpful and subscribe to stay updated with my latest uploads. Thanks for watching.